Did you know that the longest single match in Davis Cup was between Argentina and Brazil? Yes, it was. Leonardo Meyer and Joao Sousa played in 2015 the first round of the World Group in Buenos Aires. And check this out, the match lasted 6 hours and 43 minutes.